Hi everybody, this is Bobby Mystic from Gran Canaria. Today I'm in the south of the island, okay? And while I was coming to the south, right, I saw the moon like it was coming from the south. And now I saw a chemtrail, it was perfect, but I didn't have the camera on time, so just to show you the chemtrail clouds that we have here. Wind is blowing from northeast more or less. We've got loads of chemtrail. Let's see if I catch one passing, but flying by above us, but have to be patient, guys. Lovely day in the south, but as I was coming here, okay, it was raining in the northeast of the island, and I think those clouds are coming here, so it won't be up time for the rain to come here to the south. So let's try to catch a chemtrail here, guys. Sorry, guys. A little contratiempo. Pequeño contratiempo. Bueno, señores y señores, en inglés y en español, esto está pasando. Los chemtrails se ve que es como una especie de fog, en español ahora, como una especie de niebla. Ok, parece una especie de niebla, pues esa niebla se están cargando las nubes, ¿vale? Acabo de ver como una nube chiquitita llegaba hasta ahí. Y al hacer contacto con esa niebla que parece que es el chemtrail, pues la nube ha desaparecido. Y ahora, si se fijan, señores, esa nube que estaba ahí gorda, toda esta, está desapareciendo a la vez que hace contacto con el chemtrail. Fíjense. Señores, los señores de la del meteorología, del clima, los señores... Uf, tenía un bicho. Los señores del tiempo saben lo que hacen, a qué hora lo hacen y cómo lo hacen, señores. Se están desapareciendo esas nubes. ¿Por qué? Porque ahora mismo en el norte de la isla, noreste de la isla, está lloviendo. Y en el sur, como vemos, estoy aquí en el sur, podemos apreciar ese fog, que es como una especie de neblina. Y al hacer contacto con las nubes gruesas, desaparece, señores. Las nubes han desaparecido. Van desapareciendo, se quedan. Dios. O sea, la película Regreso al Futuro. Vamos, cuando el doctor Doc dice, bueno, el parte meteorológico parece que está en hora, no ha fallado. Pues exactamente lo que les quiero decir. Mira cómo van desapareciendo esas nubes. ¡Magia! ¡Magia, señores! Y el sol está aquí arriba. ¡Oh, yeah! ¡Magia, borra! ¡Magia, borra! ¡Borra, borra, borra las nubes! ¡Borra, borra, borra las nubes! ¡Con los chemtrails, señores! Como yo entiendo que todo el mundo está... ocupado con sus cosas, su vida, el día a día, normal, lo entiendo. Yo ahora mismo estoy de baja, tengo un E15 y aún así con muletas tengo que salir a la calle a grabar, porque si no me estoy perdiendo lo que está pasando. Y ahí lo tienen, señores. Ahora estamos apuntando hacia el oeste. Ahí hay un chemtrail enorme que pasa por delante del sol. Y ahí hay otro chemtrail enorme. Ahí, como ven, mira, ahí va, hay otra nube chiquitita. Y cuando acerco van a ver que esa nube chiquitita, al hacer contacto con el chemtrail, desaparece, señores. Magia y borras. ¿Lo ven? Véanlo con sus propios ojos. Esto no es ni editado, ni Photoshop, ni nada, porque yo no sé usar el Photoshop, o sea que... Y esta cámara... bastante buena, y les puedo asegurar que... ¿Han visto cómo ha desaparecido la nubecilla? ¡La nubecilla desapareció! guys. I'm watching this with my own eyes, okay, guys? The clouds are disappearing as they make contact with the chemtrail. The chemtrail is that mist that you see in the sky, that mist. So as soon as, oh fuck. So as soon as the real clouds make contact with the mist of the chemtrail, they disappear, and we're just seeing it with your own eyes, guys. As soon as the clouds that are coming from the north, you see that? The direction of the clouds? The clouds are moving to the south. Yeah. From north to south, they're moving. Okay? Now, I am pointing to east, so that should be east, right? So those clouds are coming from north, as you can see how they're moving, and as soon as they make contact with that chemtrail, they disappear. Magic! Wow, how? Look at that. You see that clouds, guys, as soon as they reach these chemtrails, this mist made out of chemtrails, they disappear. They disappear, guys. So, geoengineering is actually going on, guys. I'm on the south of the island. This is the tourist area, okay? I live more in the north, next to the capital, right? More northeast. Okay, now I'm on the way on the south. Look at that cloud. As soon as it reaches the chemtrail, how it disappears. Look at that. Magic. Look at that. Oh, I got the stick in front, sorry. I'll try to focus. See that, guys? Back to the Future. Dr. Doc was right when he said the weather people are doing right, yeah? They're changing they're cutting the rain on time, aren't they? Because it was raining right now on the north of the island. You see that, guys? It's reaching the mist. Now they're mixing, and it should disappear, that cloud. I'm watching to see if there's any game trail, but I didn't catch the other one on time. Oh, let's see if I can get a new one. So you've seen how that cloud has disappeared, guys? Look at this one. As soon as it reaches the chemtrail, guys. Look at this one. So those chemtrails, you know, they're metals, right? So I'm breathing all those metals right now. Loads of metals. Look at that. As soon as that cloud that brings actually rain from the north, as I said, is disappearing as soon as it reaches the chemtrail, guys. I'm not kidding, guys. This is really, 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 really weird. And we would have to get on everybody and talk about this, because I don't think this is healthy. I don't think this is good for our nature. I mean, the Earth can make its seasons on its own. We don't need anybody to control the weather. You know, controlling the weather. You see how that disappeared, guys? Oh, you've seen it with your own eyes, haven't you? Haven't you? You've seen it with your own eyes, yeah? How that cloud disappeared. Look at those clouds over there, guys. Look at those clouds over there. Those are really, really, really thick clouds, which were before on the north, because it was raining, and you see as it reaches the chemtrail, this chemtrail. Sorry, I can't focus because of the wires. All right, I'm next to the karting, that's why it's noisy. You see those thick clouds? As soon as they reach the chemtrail, they disappear.